So here we go, continuing with this problem with the printer. I did send a small job before through and it went through okay. Now this is a bigger job. And it has been making a few strange noises. If you look in here, you'll see that there's model material all over the place. It's making a very strange noise. I don't know if anyone can explain to me why, but I did clean the base, I leveled it, and I put glue down, and I'd just like to know what that grinding noise is, because I don't know.